Okay, this is where we landed. We are not quite at Key West. The name of the town is called Kajoki. It's actually where the Eye of Irma came across 1 year ago-ish. I don't know, it was the fall. Anyway, y'all, 2 years ago. So anyway, here we are, here's the truck, there's the rig, and there's the door of the rig and all that. And then here's the kayak that's on the back. And this is Mrs. India. And we think this is kind of cool. This is, it's kind of a, I guess you could call it ocean front, being that that would be usually called the Atlantic Ocean. But it's weird because there's no waves, and that I guess the Keys themselves are sort of, it's just weird like that. There's no waves. But here we are, and we're going to try to get used to it. We're here for a month, and as long as our crazy cat can get along with everybody, we're going to stay for maybe 2 months. But we haven't figured out, I haven't even figured out what this is. There's water just bubbling up out of the ground. Anyway, I'll figure that out.